Saturn's a planet with Titan and more rings of great beauty which we adore. Saturn's a star tamed by the sun, electrically charged. Now it's become a planet inside the heliosphere, just like Jupiter, which is quite near. The Earth is a planet once embraced like Titan by Saturn, as we all race through oceans of plasma in infinite space, until meeting the sun, and then we all faced discharges, electric, equalizing, sun in the center, new and surprising. Saturn's a mirror which reflects more than anyone ever expects. There's no way around. We must confront what we have done. Saturn is blunt, the fruits of karma, good and bad. We must devour all that we've had, all that we've done, all that we've thought. Saturn returns all that we've brought into the present from the past. Saturn's transit doesn't last. The pain and the sorrow go away. A chance for compassion comes to stay. Saturn's a planet with Titan and more rings of great beauty which we adore. Saturn's a star tamed by the sun, electrically charged. Now we are one.